Okay, so here's the dilemma that you might be facing. If you are a bar magician or you're a close-up worker in a restaurant, I'm sure this has happened to you before. Maybe not, but chances are pretty good that it has. You're in the middle of doing your presentation at a table or at the bar when all of a sudden, whoops, what do you know? Oh my, we have a total disaster. Now, here's the thing. I can't fix your tricks. I can't fix your card. But your mat, you can clean it, no problem. You can wring it out. You can do whatever you need to do to try to dry it off to get to your next thing. But what a freaking mess we have. I have a solution for you.
So I say that if you need a mat for that, get yourself a top floor mat. And basically, top floor mat is great because it's like a close-up pad because it does have a nice grip rubber back to it. And now it's not like a regular close-up pad where you have a fabric and you can do a nice spread, but this is fantastic for restaurant workers where the possibilities exist that you might have spillage of any sort or food or whatever on your mat at any given time, of course by accident. It's also great for makeup artists and things like that to just keep a nice clean surface as well. And what's great about these things is you can actually roll them just like so, and they'll spring right back, and you're off to your next table. These come in a variety of sizes. You can see I also can do a variety of different color backs as well. And also, in addition to that, what is great is the fact that it is branded just for you, or even more so for your client.
Okay, so you just moved your table and you've already seen this demonstration before, but I want to show you a side-by-side comparison of a traditional neoprene close-up mat as opposed to my top floor mat. Okay, so once again, you're doing your tricks at a table. It's a close-up situation or it's a bar situation. Lady has her glass of wine and she accidentally spills it on your mat, maybe not directly, but indirectly. And it overflows to your mat. Now, sure, a neoprene close-up mat, which is what a close-up mat is typically made out of, sure, some of it will come off, but here's the thing. You're going to have even more that you can get out of this, and here's the dilemma. You're now stuck without a mat because this thing does not dry out very fast at all. But what if the same scenario happened with a top floor mat? Well, let me show you. This particular mat, as you can see, is branded for a client in Las Vegas. All you're going to do, bar magician, restaurant worker, doesn't matter. You almost have to push the liquid off of the mat, okay? And soak it into your rag. Set your rag aside. Get a dry one. And in fact, in most circumstances, you might not even need a dry one. You can use a napkin from the table. And here's the beauty of this is, man, you're good to go. This is fantastic because you can move on right to your next table. And guess what? Afterwards, you can prop your feet up and cheers to you and have a glass of wine.